Okay.
We've done this before.
Lasso hope for you. Just kidding. I totally believe in you. So, you've booked our most popular escape room today. It's a mystery-themed room. I think you'll love it. The story behind it will be explained to you later. Now, please sanitize your hands and use the washroom if you haven't yet. When you are all
ready,
gather around the television and turn it on to watch a short instructional video.
Hey guys, Pops up here. Before you begin, there's a few things
I wish we didn't need to watch.
Firstly...
Alright, if we're all ready, meet me behind the black curtain to your left, and I'll take you to your room.
Also, they said they'll explain the story after this, and they never really do.
It's this way, follow me. Don't mind the other escape rooms, yours is at the end of the hall. Oh shit. I'm so sorry, but I don't have the keys for this door. Maybe you guys could help me get around this. You'll get a refund before you leave, I promise. Pinky swear!
Not that one.
I got it. Okay, red, 4.
I know green is 1.
2 is yellow.
Here, what if I just... And then 8 is purple. 5 is blue.
God, you did it. You found a way. I should buy yellow beer or something. Anyway, let me explain. The escape room you're doing was too large to fit in our current warehouse, so we actually built it off-site at a different location.
Hold on.
If you wouldn't mind getting in the back of the van, we'll drive there to the
room. Yeah, that's right.
Oh,
don't tell me you'll lock the keys in the van.
You did. You should be disappointed in yourself.
I really did. Okay, there's a set of spare keys somewhere, I think. I'll let you find them since you did such a good job last time. I'll just be over here, trying not to hide myself from embarrassment.
Let's go. I'm never gonna forget that time that you put it on the
ground. You're not gonna let me. You're not gonna let that down. Hey, man, if you like it, you put a ring on it.
Nope.
Get them all? Nope, I missed one. Okay, I'm trying to remember. I can't remember exactly what spot it was.
Okay, fire. Alright, see. Fight. Air.
Air is this one.
Earth. Water.
And the fire again. Damn it. Hey, Knight, if you want to do this, I'll take the eye and I'll go do the other room.
Yeah, go ahead.
I just didn't have the purple one inside the thing. I'm actually gonna try a little bit. I keep forgetting I can't jump there.
It's like it wants to, but it's almost as if it's doing it on purpose, not when it's just. Okay. I forgot to grab this one. Damn it! good. That's good.
There we go. Wait, yeah. Here.
Witness the beauty.
Yee. Hello? Hi, Kevin. Okay.
Oh, back here, back here. Back here.
You did it! You crazy son of a bitch! Did it! I would kiss you so hard if I had lips!
Oh, let me see if I can remember what it was.
Just forget I said that and get in the back of the van.
I think it was
$7.99. $7.88.
Sit down.
One last bit of info. Once you arrive at the room, just follow the instructions. Good luck, guys.
Nick, Kevin, love you.
Well, we're gonna die.
Well, let's know when you night. Oh, wait, phone.
Ah, oh, we're alive.
Oh, my headset thing got pulled out.
You must be the investigators they hired, right? I'm assuming you know a little bit about the case. This historical center you're standing in front of is created by Dr.
Bezier, the man
who's gone missing. He believed
he plugged my headset in.
The doctor was a bit of an eccentric.
I just realized something.
What?
A lot of attention on
one of the puzzles require you to listen.
I need you to go inside and find out.
Yeah, but you're pretty good at that, Knight.
We're counting on you.
No, I'm not.
Well, we'll make it work.
It's 911. How come it's not working? Okay. Trying to shuffle my muscles.
Yeah, look you go. Got this.
Hehehe. Quick play. Vitascope. V I T A S C O P E. Did you get the money?
Yes, I already got it.
It's So.
Oh, I wish I could remember the code for this. Isn't it like 18 something? I wish I could remember.
18 something.
Nope. I couldn't remember.
Shock anyone?
No, the spaceship goes there. Yeah. I think that one goes over here. This one goes here. Okay, maybe not.
Alright, would it be the other way around? That over there and that over here.
Maybe. Oh, yeah, maybe. Yep. Oh, yeah, there's the code.
1894.
Oh, I was close. Shit, I can't remember which one it is. It's been a while. I used to know off the top of my head. Of course, it's the last one. One gear. One of the most mysterious other gear. Has come down.
Okay. Sagittarius. Pisces. Scorpio. Some kind of electrical insulator, like you see at the top. Taurus. But did the Egyptians have a way to generate electric? Aquarius. Libra. Far from central Egypt. From the outside, this exact replica looks like an old clay jar.
Oh, you got it.
I'll let you go in there.
Here, I'll get this.
And in one of these crypts, we have fantastic reliefs Look closely. Von Daniken sees something that may look like...
Okay. Socket might be some
kind of filament, and on the outside is a transparent bubble.
Red, purple, yellow. Got it.
There you go. I'm gonna bring this down so you don't have to come back up.
Yeah.
And that is... ...1381.
Oh, oops.
I got it.
Okay. Tokyo, 9. Paris, 12. San Francisco, 4. Cario, 2. Rio, 9. We pretty much know what to do with the next thing.
Yee. Okay. Still gotta do this. New York, Rio, Paris, Madagascar. Rio, Australia, Tokyo. Oop, can't see it. That one. Japan to Egypt. That's just a straight line. New York, Paris, Rio. And that's fuck. Hold on, wrong thing. Paris, that one. Rio, Egypt, Madagascar, Australia. Got it? Boom.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Hee. I can never remember this number off the top of my head, so I actually have to do this one.
I got my phone out if you need me to calculate for you.
I mean, you can if you want. I'll give you the numbers.
Yeah, go ahead.
So, 80? 80? 22?
Well, hold on.
Oh, go ahead. Sorry. I'll go. Just okay. Tell me when.
100? Plus 80 plus 22.
100?
100.
Another 100?
100.
15?
100.
15?
15.
15?
15.
22?
Whoa, hold on. 15 plus 22.
Plus 15?
15.
Plus 100?
100.
Another 100?
100.
22?
22.
And then 100.
100. That's 886.
You added an extra 100 somewhere. Whee! Now we go over here.
Probably did.
Alright, and that one's gonna be 6.489.
Access granted.
I'm gonna grab the paper. Mm-hmm. I was trying to remember how the sphinxes and stuff go. I was trying to remember how they went before, but I couldn't remember.
Okay.
East, well, south, north.
The red is the north.
Yes.
The red is the north. East, south, and north. East would have gone that way.
Yeah, but this one's east. And this is south, and this is north.
Yeah, but look. This is a red. This is north. So... north, east, south. So, east has to go that way.
Oh.
There, see?
Thank you.
Star, moon, infinity symbol.
Green, purple, red.
Oh, not my galloway.
I'm not making this work. I was trying to take a shortcut, man.
Thank you for visiting Earth. Please stay seated and secure all items within the travel area. When you are ready, pull the cord to initiate frequency traversing.
Remember when we were playing this with Rango?
Oh, yeah.
His reactions were hilarious.
Yeah, they were. I managed to poop you.
It's two. The answer is two.
Hey, look at that. 37 minutes, not bad.
Hey, you made it to the end. Quite impressive, I must say. I was expecting you would give up halfway through, but you proved me wrong. Thanks for playing, guys. Have a good night. And take a shot for me.
All right.
Ready?
Yep. E.